Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. I'm K8161 and this is Bioshock. This is probably just going to be an exploratory episode, mostly just checking about what's around here. If that's not your thing, you might want to skip ahead. I'll put something around if there's actually going to be anything interesting besides exploring in this episode. I could use the E, but I don't want the hassle. Huh? What the? Security cam. What? How much is that dog? What kind of a song is that? And what's with all these weird fucking statues? It's kind of an eerie tune. And sorry about take a trip to California. That's a really weird song. And looks like you had a bad day, dude. These girls are just showing your grave. Okay. Ooh, that's a... Nothing. Ah, that looks like it should open. Storage crate. Alcohol. Anything around here? 18 bucks. I thought that damn thing's glitching a lot. Really hope that's only on my end, because I hate... Somewhere in my software. Sometimes my software hates me. Switch. Might as well. Oh, okay. I want to see. This is annoying me. Let's go down. Whoa. Whoa, what the? Okay. Okay, ooh, out of the people station. Sweet. I want a safe. Easy enough. Okay, lady, can stop singing that now. It's a very annoying song. What? Neither do I. I want you to shut up. Oh, shit. Damn it! I didn't see that until too late. I guess that's true, lady. But can you please be quiet? This is very difficult hacking. That wasn't more than that should have been. Well, not a bad haul. Automatic weapons upgrade. Sweet. Now I can upgrade my crossbow. Breakage damage increase and breakage chance. Automatic tension adjuster greatly reduces the impact of bolts. Basically, what this means is that there's much more chance that the bolts will stick to a splicer after I use it. So it gives me more chance to use it at. What's that? Always there? Huh? What the fuck? Okay. Shit. Okay. You were supposed to be a dead statue, not a living live. In this. Okay. I guess I know where that came from. I'm getting out of here now. Oh boy. Statue is supposed to be dead. Not something alive. That. Crap. I'm not gonna get ambushed right now, am I? Now there's no music. Speaking of which, there is no music. The music just suddenly stopped. Creepy. Oh, there's another big. Did that one have one or something? No, it doesn't have a little sister. Is that the same one? Okay, I guess. Oh, spiders. That's one of the statues! I think at least. Yep, it's a statue. Ow! You're supposed to be dead. Or just plaster. Whew. Ooh, now station in the U-Vent. Can I make anything good? Looks like it. It's worth the hack it. Wrong one. I can make a lot of RPGs. I'm at a hack tool. Trap bolts. These are things are nice for attacking big daddies. Especially the bouncers, because they just straightforward charge all the time. Huh? Now what? I see. Leadhead with a boss trying to attack some thuggish ones. Goodbye. Ah, missed. Goodbye. Huh? Did the ground just shake? Not interested. Headshot. Ooh, safe. Easy enough. I should probably start using some of my auto hack tools pretty soon. Done. Two trap bolts and exploding buckets and machine gun mounts. Not bad. Not bad at all. Huh? Saw that.
Thought I knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
You surprised by that? Front end's a thug. I really don't want to waste ammo on these things, I can just walk underneath them. There's stuff in the damn back. I don't feel like going after it. You're alive, aren't you? Yeah. Why are you taking three damn shots? Huh? Oh, hello. You are a different big daddy. In that case, let's see if I can't get some more research off of you. Yes, another bonus. I think it should be 2+2 damage. Yeah! Ow. Son of a bitch. Okay, that's gonna fight. Now watch this. Yeah, I hit myself. Well, let's might as well do through this now. And in recognition of the madman, a fat ass! Watch this. He basically killed himself by running into all of them. They do a ton of damage to it. Calm down, little girl. I did not make a mistake this time. Calm down.
You saved me.
Yes, I did. Now go on along, you little scamp. That's really fucking difficult.
Welcome to the
auto hack! Haha! And I'm rich! Gotta buy it back! And buy some incendiary bolts! Get that now. Okay, so actually, there was a reason to watch this video, I guess. How much time do we have left? About another 30 seconds, I guess. Not much else to do, though. Oh, and I still have some more stuff to go over, I think, before I actually do anything. Heard something. So I went there, went there, went there. Now let's check basement, I guess. Really quick. This doesn't look freaky at all. And on that freakiness, we'll stop there. It's there, folks, actually. Haha. So, see you next time on Let's Play Bioshock. I'm KA161.